This video deals with creating animations in PowerPoint presentation. So here I'm taking an image. So if this has any background, you may even remove the background. You can keep to whatever extent you want. That is how it removes background. So now go to animations, add animation. You can spin it. So those effects can be adjusted, modified. So I'm taking counterclockwise and a half spin. Otherwise quarter spin. So at this stage I want to add a wire connection. So for that I need wire. So this wire should appear as if it is emerging out from the battery. So for that I'm choosing this appear effect options from right. So to view the animations, you have to click on animation pan and select all. So this need to be moved a little bit more. I want to add one more wire. From this point. So this wire should appear next to this. Next to the first one. In continuation to the first one. So I'm adding animation wipe mode. And without clicking after previous. So how will it be? I'm clicking one click, a second click, wire came up to this point. Next I want to add some charges. So for that purpose I need two shapes. One is circle with light color filled. And a plus symbol. These two to be work as a group. So select both of them, right click and group them. Then those two move together. So now I want to add a movement motion to this. So I'm placing my charge here. So it has to appear first there. Appear. Then in continuation to that, it has to move right. So more motion paths. A movement towards left. Reached up to that point, so final point can be altered, and from that point it has to move upwards, and this animation also should be in after the previous. Once it appears, then it has to start moving, otherwise I may select up after my click. So then after reaching this point, it has to move upwards. So I have to add another animation to this. More motion paths to the same particle or same object. So now it has to move upwards. So it will take any animation from the original location of the object. So now after this first stage, this move again from this point, so I have to shift this to this location, and end point should be up to this point. Now this second animation should come after the previous. So now how does it look like? First click, battery turn. Second click, a wire has appeared. Third click, a charge is appeared. And fourth click, it starts moving. And if you want a faster movement, you can even reduce this time duration by selecting these things. How does it look like? First click, second click, third click, charge appeared, fourth click, move faster.